Fear. I mean, if you look at NBC, CBS, ABC, and the black community, I mean, black folks have looked at the news, and I know black folks that haven't even got nothing that locks on their door. You know, you don't have to worry. Listen, I said, boy, how old are you? 22 years old. Let me tell you something. I've been owing this company this money for 38 years. What makes you think you're going to collect it in your lifetime? The call goes like this. Hi there, guy. When can we expect a payment? I looked at it, I don't know this. Thank God we won't be hearing from them no more. I've been married 43 years, and the biggest problem I had with my wife, Lillian, when I first got married, is scared. She couldn't handle debt. When we gonna pay Sears and Roebuck? You act like we got some money. We don't have no money. Boy, if somebody broke in here, they would leave something Valentine's Day. But Saint, huh? Saint. I mean, that's the only day on the calendar that's called Saint. And what you might will need to do is go to Greyhound and study us. If you go to China today, who do you think is killing Chinese in China? So, I mean, what's that about? I had to go through some serious changes at the airport. I mean, I had some folks searching me yesterday that found something in my pocket I've been looking for 6 months. And the first thing they ask you, have these bags been with you all day? If you was a terrorist, would you say no? At the airline, they have a little office, say lost and found. Greyhound, they just say lost. Did you pack them yourself? If you was a terrorist, would you say, no, I was just standing in a stranger bought me these bags. I don't even know what's in it. They're so consequently not. When they lose your bags on Greyhound, it's no mystery. The winner got to go on the Ed Sullivan Show. Huh? I won. I didn't get it. Because I was too political. How'd I know? Because all the comics came and told me. Wow, man. Racist white cop turned the corner. If they see a nigga running, they don't see Colin Powell. They say, stop, nigga. He keeps running. Chokehold, he's dead. And America want to be outraged. A block from that bus getting into the terminal, they will announce all the bags got ripped off.
You don't be too funny or too smart to win a talent show in the military. They depressed. They got nothing to do.
September 11th. When that happened, for the next 6 weeks, church attendance went up.
Because we don't mind you killing an ordinary Negro, but not going on.
And so I won with a little corny joke. You know, sir, I just got arrested this morning. I was impersonating the officer. I slept at 12 noon.
Oh, they just fall all out. Give me a break, right?
Never had a drink. Never stayed up late. I just lived and slept running track. I was the first black in the history of America to win a long distance state cross country at a time when these black folks were convinced that genetically we could just run the dashes. Now, let me tell you something very interesting. Alcohol and drug consumption went down, huh? Now, that almost defies what you would think in times of crisis. No. Fear will make you not want to drink. Fear and God do not occupy the same space. And because of the non-fear that the king and that non-violent movement have, I was able to lose mine.
Society, I'm short and fast, and thank God, Lee. Boy, guys, how long are you going? I might go 10 years. I don't know if I have made up my mind. I have not made up my mind. But I'm not going to eat no more food. That's how Lee left him.
If this country stays as frightened as it is, it cannot survive.